In Sweden, we have Sweden's solar system, a solar system model the size of a country. In Sweden, the sun isn't a star in the sky, it's the colossal Avicii Arena in Stockholm. At this scale, a model of Earth is a 65-centimeter globe, a short drive away at a museum. If you'd like to see all the planets in Sweden's solar system, I've made a special video for that. But what about the next star, Proxima Centauri? If it would have been included in the model, where would it be? At Sweden's solar system's current scale, 1 to 20 million, Proxima Centauri wouldn't be in Sweden. It would be over 2 million kilometers away. Let's visualize this in an animation. There you have our gorgeous sun, the arena. And we need to go up a little bit and zoom out. Zoom out some more. We have the Earth, our moon. Wait for it. And here is Proxima Centauri according to our scale. That's more than 5 times the distance to the moon. What if we forced the model of Proxima Centauri to fit inside Sweden? To do that, you'd need a new scale. Instead of 1 to 20 million, you'd need to shrink it down to 1 to 25.5 billion. At this scale, the sun, once a giant arena, is now the size of a tennis ball. Our entire solar system would fit in a space smaller than 2 football fields. The rest of the 1,500-kilometer journey across Sweden would be empty space, reminding us that the largest thing in our solar system is the distance between everything. We have some exciting news coming about Sweden's solar system, so stay tuned to this channel. Wait for it.